Yeah, look, fantastic, you know, for the players and for the team. You know, we've had a really challenging 4 weeks and three of those on the road to different locations. And I think for the players to really, you know, continue to control that game all the way through the 80 minutes, that was a terrific reflection on that. Yeah, look, it was. I thought the forwards and their set-piece defence today was fantastic. Really gave us a great platform for us to defend in general phase. And, you know, the players certainly, you know, turn up and they certainly defended well with a lot of patience. And we probably put ourselves under undue pressure there today at certain times. But they were willing to, you know, continue to work hard to undo what we've done. Yeah, it is, and we, you know, we certainly know that the Japanese and the Sunwolves would come hard, and they wouldn't give up, and, you know, we need to make sure that we're out there working, which is not an easy thing to do against the Japanese side. So we thought the players really, you know, delved in, showed great effort and great composure. Yeah, it was great, and we'd, you know, we recognised this week that we're really going to need the bench to make a strong contribution today, and we certainly did that. You know, some blokes have been pushing themselves through for 80 minutes, so to get a bit of time from the bench perspective and add to our competition through the squad is important.